I am checking out the Appleton Estate 8-year-old reserve rum by Joyce Spence, and I'm serving it up with a splash of homemade tangerine ginger punch and a drizzle of Angostura bitters from Trinidad, and it is heaven, supremely delicious.